Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about the topic monophasic liquid dosage form. Monophasic liquid dosage form is one of the form in liquid dosage form. So in this video, we'll discuss about the monophasic liquid dosage form. Liquid dosage form commonly used in pharmacy either monophasic or biphasic. Monophasic liquid dosage form refers to liquid preparation which is only has one phase. It contains only one phase and it is represented by a true solution. True solution is a clear homogeneous mixture and it is prepared by dissolving solid or liquid or gases in liquid. Oka liquid lo solid ni kanivandi, liquid ni kanivandi or gases ni kanivandi manam dissolve chesi danni prepare chesthe oka homogeneous mixture anadi form avutundi. Aa homogeneous mixture ni manam true solution ani pilustam. A compound of solution which is present large amount is known as solvent and a compound present in small amount is known as solute. Oka compound edaithe large amount lo untundo danni manam solvent anantam. A compound which is present in small amount unte danni manam solute ani antam. This is the monophasic liquid dosage form anamata. Next we will discuss about the classification of monophasic liquid dosage form. What is the classification means? This is classified into two groups, liquid meant for internal administration and liquid meant for external administration. Internal administration examples are mixtures, syrups and elixirs. External administration examples are gargles, mouthwashes, throat pains, douches, nasal drops, eye drops, ear drops. And this is the further another classification. What was it means? External administration and internal administration. In that internal external administration, liquids applied to the skin and liquids used in mouth and liquids instilled into the body cavities. Liquids applied to the skin is especially lotions, liniments, colloidals and paints. And liquids used in mouth are gargles, mouthwashes and throat paints. Through this, based on the use, this is the classified. Liquid meant for internal administration. Liquids preparation for internal administration include following category of preparation: mixtures, syrups, elixirs and linctures and the aromatic water. Mixture. Mixture is a liquid preparation for oral administration. Mixture anedi oka liquid preparation, manam dani oral administration ga iskuntam. Deentlo medicament kanivandi, medicaments kanivandi dissolved or suspended in a suitable vehicle. Suitable vehicle to suspend or dissolve chesinappudu form ayyadanni manam mixture antam. And it is meant for only oral administration only. Generally several doses are dispensed in a bottle. Mixtures are not prepared to keep them for a long period because prescribed for a acute condition such as cough, indigestion, diarrhea and constipation. So the mixture should be extemporarily prepared and supplied only for small number. Next, the classification of mixture. Classification of mixture: simple mixture containing soluble substances, mixtures containing diffusion solids, mixtures containing indiffusible solids, mixtures containing precipitate forming liquids, mixtures containing slightly soluble liquids. In that, first of all, mixtures, simple mixtures containing soluble substances. Simple mixtures containing only soluble ingredients. What are that ingredients means? Examples of the ingredients are carminative ingredient and method of dispensation. How it the method will be dispensed? Ela dinni dispense chestam ante dissolve a solid substances in the 3/4 of the vehicle. Examine the solution critically by holding it against the light. If any foreign particles are appear and strain it through a cotton wool, add any liquid ingredients, add more vehicle to produce the final product. Transfer the mixture into the volume. Transfer the mixture into bottle, cork it and then thoroughly polish the bottle to remove fingerprints and attach the label, wrap the bottle and dispense. Mixtures containing diffusible solid. Diffusible solids are those which do not dissolve in water but may be mixed them with so that up to shaking the powder, drug is eventually diffused throughout the liquid for sufficient time to ensure uniform distribution in each dose. The commonly used diffusible drugs are bismuth carbonate, bismuth subnitrate, magnesium carbonate. These are the examples, and etc. also we are using, which are diffusible drugs to form a mixture containing diffusible solids. Method of dispense. Mixtures containing diffusible solid lo manam ela dinni dispense chestamante, first of all mortar and pestle lo fine ga powder chesukovali. Finely powder the drug in mortar and pestle. Add any soluble drug and mix. Measure 3/4 of the vehicle and make a smooth cream by using a portion of the vehicle, and then add the remaining portion of the measured vehicle. Transfer the content of mortar into the measure. Rinse the motor with a little of vehicle and transfer it into a measure. Add any liquid ingredient. Add more vehicle to produce the liquid volume. Transfer the mixture to the dispensing bottle, cork, label and dispense. Apply secondary label. What was the secondary label means? Shake well before use. Mixtures containing indiffusible solid. In this, indiffusible solids are those which are not soluble in water. Evaithe water lo soluble kaakunna untayo danni manam indiffusible solid of mixtures ani antam, and do not remain uniformly distributed in vehicle and sufficiently for long term. Uniform distribution avadu, for sufficiently long time padutundi. Suspending agents which are commonly used in mixtures, daniki manam suspending agents ani use chestam. Mostly commonly used chese suspending agents evante, compound tragacan powder okati, tragacan miscellaneous powder okati. Compound tragacan powder ni manam portion of 2 grams per 100 ml of mixture use chestam. Tragacan miscellaneous vachi 1/4 of the volume of the mixture ni use chestam for suspending agents laga. నెక్స్ట్ ఈ కాంపౌండ్ ట్రగకాన్ పౌడర్ని యూజ్ చేస్తూ దీన్ని ఎలా డిస్పెన్స్ చేస్తాం అన్నది చూద్దాం. ఫైనలీ పౌడర్ ఇన్ డిఫ్యూజబుల్ సాలిడ్, యాడ్ ఎనీ సాల్యుబుల్ ఆర్ డిఫ్యూజబుల్ సాలిడ్ అండ్ కాంపౌండ్ ట్రగకాన్ పౌడర్. మిక్స్ దెమ్ యూనిఫామ్లీ. నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చేయాలి? మెజర్ అబౌట్ 3/4 ఆఫ్ ద వెహికల్. టైట్రేట్ ద పౌడర్ విత్ ఎ పోర్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్ అంటిల్ ఎ స్మూత్ క్రీమ్ ఈస్ ఫార్మ్డ్. నెక్స్ట్ దెన్ యాడ్ రిమైండర్ ఆఫ్ ద వెహికల్. దాని తర్వాత ఎగ్జామైన్ ద కంటెంట్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్రిపరేషన్. ఇఫ్ ఎనీ ఫార్జిన్ పార్టికల్ ఈజ్ విజిబుల్, పాస్ ద కంటెంట్ త్రూ ఎ ముస్లిన్ క్లాత్. రిన్స్ ద మోటర్ విత్ లిటిల్ ఆఫ్ వెహికల్. నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చేయాలంటే, యాడ్ ఎనీ లిక్విడ్ ఇంగ్రీడియంట్ ఇఫ్ ప్రెజెంట్ అండ్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ద మిక్చర్ ఇన్ టు ఏ మెజర్. Add more of the vehicle to produce the required volume. Transfer the mixture into bottle, then thoroughly clean the bottle, attach the bottle with a direction, then add a secondary label that was a shake well before use, and dispense the bottle. This is the mixture containing diffusible solid method of dispensing. Next, by using the tragacan mucilage, how it will be dispensed means, finely powder the indiffusible solid. First of all, we have to finely powder the indiffusible solids and matter. Next, add any soluble diffusible solids. Mix them uniformly. Triturate the material with tragacan mucilage in 1/4 of the volume, already I told you, to form a smooth cream. The gradually dilute with 1/4 of the vehicle. The product will thus measure about 3/4 of the final volume. So in that, examine the content of the preparation. First of all examine cheyali, dan tarvata foreign particles emana appear unte dani muslin cloth tho manam remove cheyali, and rinse the motor with a little of vehicle. Add any liquid ingredient if present and transfer into a mixture. Add more vehicle to produce liquid volume. Transfer the mixture into bottle, then thoroughly clean the bottle, attach the label, secondary label, shake well before use, dispense the bottle. This is the dispensing of mixtures containing precipitate. Next, mixtures containing precipitate forming liquids. Certain liquids preparation contain resinous matter. When mixture is with water, the rinse is precipitated, which may adhere to the sides of the bottle or form a clotted precipitate. In this method of dispensing by using compound tragacanth powder, first of all, finely powder the indiffusible solid and diffusible solid into mortar. Mix them with compound powder of tragacanth in a mortar. Next, measure 3/4 of the vehicle and to this add a portion and it titrate to form a smooth cream. Next, add remaining part of the vehicle. Next, remaining the precipitation forming liquid in a dry measure. Next, dissolve the soluble ingredients in sufficient amount of vehicle. Add it slowly with constant stirring to the cream to avoid local high concentration that may neutralize the effect of suspending agent. Next, remaining steps should be followed as normal. Like examine the content to the preparation. If any fine particles are appear, we have to clear that by using muslin cloth. And rinse the motor with a little of vehicle. Add any liquid ingredients if present and transfer the mixture into a measure. Add more vehicle to produce the required volume. Next, transfer the bottle. Next, about the by using the tragacanth mucilage, how it will be dispensed. Tragacanth mucilage is used when the vehicle is water or chloroform. Mix the tragacanth mucilage with any equal volume of vehicle. Mixture of precipitation forming liquid in a dry measure and pour slowly into the center of the mucilage with the constant stirring. Dissolve any solid substances in 1/4 of the vehicle and mix it with the above mixture. And also next remaining steps should be as normal. By dispensing, that should be examine the solution. After examine, if any fine particles are appear, then it has to remove through the muslin cloth. Then rinse the motor with the little of vehicle. Add any liquid ingredients it present and transfer the mixture into measure. Add more of the vehicle to produce a required volume. Transfer the mixture into the bottle and then thoroughly clean the bottle. Attach the secondary label. It should be the shake well before use. And dispense the bottle. After that, we have to dispense the bottle. Next, mixtures containing slightly soluble liquids. This is the final last one. And the insoluble portion of slightly soluble liquids are not readily diffusible. So, in that, manam readyga diffuse cheyalem kabatti konni suspending agents ni use cheskuntam anamata to form cheyadaniki. And moreover, this is third mixture is containing slightly soluble liquids. Thanks for watching.